I'm Kira Vitas reporting at the Winter Club in Lake Forest, Illinois. Tonight we have the Foresters facing off against the Aurora University Spartans. This is the first time the Foresters have played outdoors since 1969.
I think the synergy between the two organizations from 50 years ago, right, when they were on this ice 50 years ago, it's like this same spot, your old picture you showed, the building that's in the background, right there, still today.
Let me just say it's not really wild. After two periods in, we're winning, that certainly makes it exciting. I mean, everything's gone better than we just can't seem to make it enough for most of this. It's been a triggering up.
College's Billy Kett. So Billy, what was your favorite part about tonight's game?
Obviously playing outdoors is something that I've never done personally, and to experience it is a once-in-a-lifetime thing. Just the atmosphere, the whole thing was a joy.
Thank you. So Mark, tell me, how did it feel to play out here tonight?
Well, first off, I'd like to thank the Lake Forest Winter Club for putting on this event for both teams. I think it was a great opportunity for both teams to play in front of the Lake Forest community, especially for us right in our backyard. And anytime we get a chance to play on the pond, it's a great, great time.
Thank you, Mark.
Thanks, Kira.
I'm with Lake Forest College's coach, Patrick Kelleher. So coach, this is your first time coaching outdoors. What does this experience mean to you?
Well, I think it was a lot of fun. We told our guys before the game to enjoy the moment. I know myself, I grew up skating on a backyard rink that my dad used to build from the time I was 2 years old. Hopefully to the guys, it meant a lot to get out here and kind of get back to the roots of where hockey started and where Forster hockey started. I mean, before there was a rink on campus, Forster men's hockey team used to come over here at the Winter Club and play outdoors over on campus out behind where the rink is right now. And It's just a really cool experience to kind of get back to your roots, I think.
I'm with Lake Forest College's senior captain, Alec DeAngelo. So, Alec, this is your first and last time playing outdoors. How special is this moment for you?
It's an unreal experience. I'll definitely say that. I'm really fortunate to have this opportunity before I leave school. And like you said, it's my first time ever, so special moment, especially to get the win here with the boys tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm here with Lake Forest's Spike Gumry. So Spike, you were here for the Foresters games in 1969. What memories come to mind being here again in 2015?
Well, it was a lot of fun. Obviously, we didn't have the rink in those days. And the crowds were amazing. People would flood over here from the campus. Hockey was very popular. We played amazing teams, the University of Wisconsin, Notre Dame. In fact, one story from that last year, the first year I was here, 1969, the Notre Dame game, colder than that. I mean, it was so cold that quite literally a shot was taken from the blue line, hit the post, and the puck split in half. That was cold. She's got her eyes wide open. The crowd was great tonight. It's just fun to see this back. And I hope we do it every year going forward.